There have been at least 9 reported storm-related deaths in South Carolina from Helene. 3 deaths have been reported in Spartanburg County. We understand also that 2 deaths are in Saluda County and 2 in Newberry County. Those were traffic related. We will continue to bring you updates as we learn more.
Anderson County offices also reporting storm-related deaths. One happened on West Whitner Street in Anderson. The coroner said a tree fell in a home. The other details are limited right now. The coroner's office says the second death happened when a tree fell in a home on Williams Road off of Witten Road. We will, of course, keep updating you as we get more information.